Hey guys, hi, welcome back to my channel. This is Nia. Today I'm going to show you how to make three simple last minute greeting cards for Christmas. First one is really simple. To make this card, all you need is glitter foam sheet. Cut the sheet into tall rectangular shapes and tiny triangles to resemble candles. Now stick them in place with glue and add your favorite quote or Bible verse, and you're done with the first card. For second card, cut color papers in circular shapes and fold them in half. As shown in the video, attach them together using glue. Make two more and arrange them on the greeting card. Now stick them in place using glue. Draw straight lines to show as if they are hanging from the top. Now add any decorations you like and finish off with greetings. For the third one, cut star shape out of glitter sheet and attach them on greeting card. Now cut the wool and attach it above stars with glue. Add tiny pearls on top of star to hide the wool. Add your favorite Bible verse, and that's it guys, our last greeting card is also done. Thank you so much for watching guys. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up, do subscribe to my channel and click that bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I'm on YouTube. See you in my next video guys. Bye.